Son, welcome to your video test 3, your final one for this course.
Okay.
Could you introduce yourself and then a family member, please?
So, my name is Zan. I'm 14 and...
What school do you go to?
I went to a secondary school called Van Juan.
Yeah.
And also went to CEC.
Ah. You've got a lot of schools, too,
yeah.
Don't you? Good, okay. Let's talk about a family member now.
So, I'm gonna talk about my father.
Okay.
I know him pretty well. So, he was born in 1978.
Yeah.
So, he was born in Nanding, a hospital in Nanding.
Okay.
Which is my hometown.
How far is that from Hanoi?
It's about 100 kilometers.
Okay, quite close.
Yeah.
And what did he do after school?
So he went to a colony called Suntian. So
yeah.
And he went abroad to Africa to do some electrical engineering.
Oh wow! And how many children did he have?
He had two.
Two? You and?
Yeah, me and my sister.
Your sister?
Younger one.
Ah, younger sister. And what is he doing now?
So he still work for Suntian,
yeah.
FCA, I forgot to say that. And he lives in Hanoi, in Yenia.
Where is that?
That's about 7 kilometers away from here.
Okay, quite close.
Still in Van Quan.
Yeah.
I'm still in Hanoi, sorry. Yeah, he often play tennis with some friends when he has free time.
Free time? Does he have a lot of free time?
Not really.
Is he working a lot?
He works a lot.
Good. And has he had a good life?
I think he does.
Why?
But quite hard. And he works a lot. Because, you know, he had me and my sister.
Ah, very good.
Beautiful wife.
Very good.
So
answer.
I have a beautiful mom.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ah, let's talk about some hypothetical situations.
Alright. So, if I saw a bird or a bat flee into my bedroom, and I, the action was pretty hyperactive.
Yeah, what would you do?
I've been jumping up and try to beat it with my hand.
You would?
Yeah.
And what happens if you caught it?
What happens if I caught it? I will throw it out my window. That's quite hyperactive.
Very good. What about another situation?
If my neighbor dogs bark all night, I would probably open the window and bark at the dog.
Why?
Not mean bark, but just shout at the dog.
Shout at them?
Because I just want them to shout.
Is it more common, should I change that to the neighbor's chickens? Vietnam. We have a lot of chickens in our area. Let's do one more.
Okay, one more. So, if a friend asks me to look for their cat or dog,
look for or look after?
Look after.
Yeah.
For the cat, look after their cat or dog for the weekend, I'd probably say no, because I don't really know how to look after pets.
Very good answer.
Yeah.
Do you have any pets?
No.
No.
That's why I'm bad.
Would you like to get one in the future?
I'm not sure.
Not sure yet. Okay. Let's choose your first situation you want to talk about.
My first situation, it's my old clothes.
Yeah, what do you do with your old clothes?
I often give it to other peoples.
Yes.
In my hometown.
Yeah.
Especially. Because, you know, they cannot really afford to buy things.
Yeah.
Like good things.
That's very nice of you. And what reactions do you get?
No, I often didn't like my mom to bring it to my hometown.
Okay.
So I didn't really get any reaction.
Reactions. That's very kind of you. And let's talk about another one.
I often go away in my weekend.
Yeah.
To some place like Hokkien. I know. Gunlake.
Yeah.
Gunlake, so that I can practice my English.
Mm.
But either way, I could go to the some place with my friends. The skating park.
Oh, you go to the skate park? Where is that?
It's in Bangfu.
Bangfu.
Still in Hanoi.
Yeah, just down the road.
Yeah.
How often do you go to the lake?
About 2 or 3 weeks. Not so much.
Every 2 or 3 weeks?
Yeah.
That's quite a lot. I live way close and I never go. Sometimes I walk my dog there. Do you speak to a lot of foreigners?
No, just about 1 or 2 in the town.
Oh, nice. Do they ask you for recommendations?
Recommendation?
Of places to see, eat, things to do?
Some did, but some didn't.
Oh, okay. Very good. Are you decisive or indecisive?
So I am really decisive when I go shopping.
Why?
Because you know I was pretty I don't really care what kind of goods do I buy, so.
So you know the things you like and you go and buy them?
Yeah.
How long does it take you to shop?
Like about if the longest about 10 minutes.
That's really quick.
I don't really look around so much, so just.
Do you go to the same shop?
No, not really.
Not really. Okay, and what are you indecisive about?
I am not sure why I am indecisive about eating in a restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's a lot of good foods and I'll try more.
Oh, okay. And have you ever tried something that you found disgusting?
No.
No?
Not yet.
Not yet. So you make good choices.
Yeah.
Lucky man. Okay, so our last slide for today. You're gonna tell me an interesting story. True or invented, okay?
Okay. So last week, I went to a beach.
Mm.
It's named Samsung.
Yeah.
It's a very famous beach in Vietnam.
Is it in the north or the south or the center?
I'm not sure about that.
Okay. How long did it take to get there?
So it took me about 5 hours from Hanoi to Samsung.
Yeah.
And the beach was very nice. It wasn't very much polluted and it was also very crowded.
It was? Why was it crowded?
Because, you know, it's a famous beach.
Okay.
Beach. And a lot of people got there. So, yeah, it's crowded. But the first day it was raining and I didn't went swimming. We went to a church nearby.
Yeah.
I didn't really remember what is the name, but it's it was nice. And then, you know, I tried a lot of seafood and it's very good, like shrimps, crabs, oyster, and jellyfish.
You ate jellyfish?
Yeah, I
What's
ate
What's jellyfish like?
I don't know, it was mixed.
Okay, it's slimy. And what else did you do?
Of course I did swim. I did swim with my cousins.
Mm.
Yeah.
So you went with your whole family?
Yeah.
Who was that?
So my uncle, all my cousins, and also my grandparents.
Okay, how long were you there for?
3 days.
So what did you do on the second day?
Second day we went to the beach.
Mm-hmm.
And swim and just do it till the rest of the day.
Okay, what does the beach look like?
The beach looks like. It's very beautiful.
Yeah.
It's quite clean, as I said before.
Are there any islands nearby?
No.
Did you do any fishing?
No. Well, my cousin, he went pretty far from the beach and he saw a dead fish. Not sure why.
Not sure why. Thank you, son. Well done. Not as bad, yeah?
Yep.
Easier than you thought.